Every time I unplug the headset, the controller mutes me, but we're on week 12 of this season, and I don't remember what season it's. I think it's 8. I think everyone's ready for a new season to come out, if they're going to make one. They're supposedly talking about a new season coming out. But I have not. Yesterday was Wednesday, and I checked some of this stuff. I bought the exchange stuff. I've been buying everything in the exchange, except for, except for this one, the Mythic Armor Bundle. I do not have, but next week is a week I can miss. So whatever I gain this week and next week, I should be able to get the Mythic Armor. Because I think this, I don't remember if this is what I missed. Before they did the 20 years of Halo stuff, I missed one thing from the exchange. And I don't remember if it was the spear or was there an axe. Something I missed. And I don't know if I just got it or I missed it again. But like I said, next week is a bye week, so I can earn enough this week and next week to get the Mythic Armor. So, let's look at this week's challenges. Kill-death ratio. Style medals. 20 of them, so. Okay, so it's Halo 4 and Halo 2 Anniversary, so we should be good there. Now, the 3 MOA I have looked up, and I know where they are now. It's only one mission, so. That's fine. Defeat heavy enemies and enemy vehicles. We can do that. Complete a campaign mission on Legendary. By myself, that's a little bit hard because I'm not a hardcore Halo fan. But cuddle up. Close range. Spartan Ops missions in Halo 3 or Halo 4. Okay, cool. So let's do the Legendary right off the bat and get it out of the way. We'll go to campaign. There's one mission I love to do. It's in Spartan Ops. Is it in one? Yeah, it's the challenge. Now I can do this one by myself. Spartan Ops is fun. I haven't finished it. I would like to do it on Legendary, but I feel like I have to have a whole squad. Because the knights are terrible. I hear the thunder. Hold on, let me check the radar.
Spartans, you're being deployed to a pair of identical structures located north of primary.
I don't know
operations.
Which weapons to give me.
Here's a challenge for you. Who can clear their base of Prometheans first?
Yeah? And what do we win if we beat Crimson, Commander?
The respect of your peers, DeMarco. That should be an exciting new experience for you.
Plus, I don't think you can skip that cutscene, so. Oh, we have
DeMarco,
a BR.
Commander Palmer, hello? Crimson,
oh.
Are you there? I can't hear anybody.
Okay.
Maybe everyone's ignoring you, DeMarco. Shut it, Thorn. Get
ooh.
On point and take down that comm jammer.
And it took me forever to get the control sensitivity for Halo 4 down. Now, I will die a lot. I will think that. And I hate the flying thing. You're on Legendary, right? Okay. Just making sure. I was like, I ain't dead yet. Wow, this is the first time I made it this far without dying.
cleared up the signal.
It sucks. All these Spartans are dead. If you play Infinite, everything is back to just the Chief. I guess that's what people like. I kind of liked having a whole army of Spartans, but.
Commander, Majestic and Crimson comm signals are back.
About time. Good work, teams. Now then, let the games begin.
So we're gonna trade the pistol and run out of ammo for. No, let's go ahead and pick up this one.
Show me what you've got, Spartans.
Watchers nearby.
Watchers, that's.
Crimson, it looks like your first contact with the Prometheans.
Stop. Not dying.
But pretty easy to deal with.
Whoa! Watchers. They're annoying. Oh! Oh! Nice doggies! Dude! How many? Negative 1 millimeter. What? Oh no. What grenades do I got? Plasma's the easiest one to take. I remember which one to throw. Stop. Stupid doggies. Gotta die. Or accidentally back up over a cliff. Everything has to be reloaded. Asshole. Achievements, but I want to look at the challenges. PvP or PvE. Prometheans. I need to change weapons. Hey, how you doing? I do like this one mission a lot, and it's really easy. Legendary. You don't get angry about it.
Crimson's cleared their tower, Commander.
Next tower, then. Show some hustle. Take out the Watchers, Crimson.
Watchers nearby.
Damn it. Wrong grenade. Whoa! That sucked. Hey! Stop shielding him. Yeah, yeah. Oh, God. I hate the Watchers, man. We can go ahead and change to this one. Oh, no. Yeah. We're good. The turret's down. I like using the plasmas for the turret. Great, get out of the way. Deactivate it? Yeah, we did. Where are you, little doggies?
Crimson's got their second tower.
There you are.
Commander.
Hey.
Nicely done. Painting a waypoint for your third tower.
Ow. Excuse yourself. Ooh, he would have almost beamed me.
Second tower down, Commander.
Crimson's way ahead of you, DeMarco.
No catch up, Commander.
Melee does not work on these little doggies. Try and take some of them out. The Watchers on the top are annoying. Yeah, I heard that. Hehehe, just teabag myself. That was just luck. Oh, this is nice cheating. Get off the wall.
Crimson, there's your next target. Crimson, do something about those Watchers.
They stop moving? You know, for 10 seconds?
Good job. Marking an evac location for you now.
Aw, oh, come on!
Doggies.
Base can't have had the defenses ours did.
You're right, DeMarco. Crimson had more to
stop. I'm trying to escape. Didn't work. Stop trying to hide. Halo Wars should have had Prometheans in it. That would have been a lot of fun. I don't lie. They had the Flood, so... much more until this challenge is done.
Crimson, Dalton in transport. You need to secure that location before your rideout can land. There's still some Prometheans left to clear out. I'm marking them now.
Pinpoint's not a problem. It's just that I don't like using the Promethean weapons. And if it is, it's this one. Thank you for giving me more doggies. Alright, go down with Prometheus. Change weapons to bat to the battle rod. Care for the rocket launcher. Ha! Got him! I've never done an assassination on one. That was cool. Now I died. Yoo! Beam. Terrible. I was just picking the rest of them off. But I'm dying so much. I saw the bright orange, the dark orange. I was like, that's a beam. Out here. They're so quick to get up under you. Alright, is that all? Yeah. Yes, yes. Good. Good, good, good.
Nice work down there, Crimson. Maybe next time, eh, Majestic?
You know we will, Commander.
Everybody wants to see my little baby. They're up there sleeping. I'm down here trying to get some videos in. Beat some games. Do my weekly stuff. I still gotta do Infinite challenges too. I didn't even see what the new nameplates are for the 20th anniversary. Which I love what Halo did with the 20 year stuff. Made it a lot funner. So, let's see what it is. Ooh, that was a good book. That's Johnson. That was a book about Johnson. That's nice. Any more? Clippy! Yes! I have that one from Halo 5 too. I think I have both versions of Clippy. That's cool. Not gonna lie, that's pretty dope. And Series X, Xbox, that no one can get their damn hands on. But I'm gonna use Clippy. Plus it goes good with my Halo rank, so. How do I want to do this? I need to do one more mission on Legendary. But I also don't feel like dying a lot. We'll come back to this one. Because we might start. If I got everything? Yeah, that was it. I like that book. What was... Did it show the name of the book? Because I have it in my book collection upstairs. In the little cabinet thing I got. But I don't remember the name off the bat. Contact Harvest. The only book that's missing is the Flood one, ain't it? That's about Rookie. What's it called? New Blood or something? Yeah, these are all the books. That's pretty cool that they're going back and doing that. So we're gonna use Clippy. Like ever since they started doing this 20-year anniversary thing, I've been clicking a new nameplate each time that I do a video. So we're gonna go and find the MOA, which is the three missions. But I can now. Someone posted a video, and I know where they're at now. Ooh, can we do a playlist? Cause I want to get that other challenge. We'll just do that one later. So we'll just go to missions. And we'll go to the Covenant. Alpha. Campaign customizations. Yes. Normal. Skulls. Which one's on? Is Tough Luck on? Yeah, Tough Luck is on. I'm going to put the catch on. Yeah, yes. Started. So I'm by myself this time. So I have to take it a little bit slower. So I'm die a lot. It's all normal, yes, but I'm not a pro gamer. I play when I can. Like, I don't know all the secrets to Halo shit. Like, oh, you gotta use this gun to go up here and do that. Blah, blah. Which one's longer? Is the Covenant longer or is the Ark a longer mission? Hell, I feel like if you have fun in the last one, Halo, then that mission's just as long as these. I forgot where the MOA was at. I just tried sprinting. Now, one. One of the MOAs is in the same spot that it was about two, three challenges ago. Okay, the turret counts as heavy vehicles. That's cool. Still trying to sprint. Is the Fura still? What? Damn it. All the way back. Cool. When are we gonna get the brute shot? He didn't die. Kinda excited about that one, but he didn't die. Damn, Grunt flew. Now we'll save the Spartan laser after this one. We don't have no plasmas either. Thank you for all your spikes. I'm out of ammo. Oh shit. Ooh. Can you please go away? Yeah, use that. Are you serious, dude? Oh my god. At least I got a checkpoint. Can I aim it so I can save one bullet? Probably. That turret goes away. No, it didn't hit the Wraith. So I got one round left. I need to die this time, so I have a almost full clip. See ya. Stop with. Oh shit, yeah, he died, yeah. No ammo, is there?
Hold position. I'm on my way. Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
I will beat the Prophet's shield like a drum. By the time the barrier falls, he will beg for mercy.
Mm-hmm.
Spark believes truth can activate the rings at any time. If he does,
at least we got an ODST with us. Scary. That was the first MOBA. Really? Y'all ain't done anything? Okay. Apparently I lost the ODST. I got a basic Marine. I think I like this mission over the Ark. I know one of the faster missions is Floodgate, and I think that's probably one of the worst ones I actually hate. Thank you. Can you mess up too?
Chief, you've got to offline that tower.
Yes, yes. Yes, I knew.
Get inside that tower.
Did I actually do anything? Yeah, okay, I counted. He went flying. There's a prowler. There's.
Oh my god, oh no! Oh.
What if I can sneak up? It depends on where it puts me. Not where I thought. This is fun. This brings back some memories. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I know. Offline the tower. A wraith is totally destroyed too.
Get inside that tower. Take it down.
Hey. How you doing? I never knew. Now what are you gonna do? If I can get a shot in. I wanna grapple. Can I grapple? Not to mess this one shot up. Dodging. Dodging weave, boys. That was fun. Now we need some ammo. I want the pistol. Oh, beam for a shot. Maybe. Cloak. That took a lot longer than what it should. I almost forgot what we're here to do. That guy, right there. I would have been pissed if I missed that. Oh shit. Damn, grunts. I shot him in the knee. Hey. Out of ammo. One of us got stuck and it wasn't me. Oh. Cloaking, brute shot. Might have to drop back down and get that other brute shot ammo. Cause you know, there ain't no grapple. I'm not no speedrunner. I'll care less. I'm having fun playing one of my favorite Halo games. Take me up. Beam me up, Scotty. Oh, I almost choked. I'm gonna die. Oh, you stuck your own body. Thank you.
Chief, find the tower controls and shut it down.
No problem. Whole Halo 3 campaign, saving Johnson's ass. So, you're saving Johnson's ass throughout the whole Halo 3 campaign. It's like the last mission where he saves your ass for once. But I also want to play Halo 2. To be honest, the most I've played Halo 2 is like, I probably played it 3 times. Like the full campaign all the way through. Now my buddy, Ben, the one we always played with, that was his Halo 3 for me. For him. My Halo 1, I think we both can agree, we hate the most. And then I pre-ordered... Y'all are still back there? And then I pre-ordered Reach. I didn't even know nothing about ODST when it came out. I just saw it at Walmart one day and I picked it up. I was like, oh cool, is this like a big DLC for Halo 3? Because it said Halo 3 ODST. No, it was a totally whole nother game that happens... Does it happen during Halo 2? Going into Halo 3? How do you descend? Okay, so that's that one. This is fun. Not a legendary. Well, we can get our vehicle kills with this. Ain't no Wraith or nothing. Okay, there's nothing over there. The skull is over there, and I think a terminal is too. Too close. Too close. Would you be still? And would you lock onto him, please? I prefer the Hornets over the Wasp, like, all day. Oh, now you want to lock onto him. See, I like it when it's the Halo 3 week for the challenges. They're a lot funner. What? Out of the way! About time. Oh, green gas. Alright, now this skull is back in the same spot that they put it. Or not skull, Moa. I'm pretty sure I've got it right there before. If not, it was on this side and this one. Not sure. What's the max the brute shot can hold? I'm not going up there. Knock knock. I think I got the wrong weapons at this point. That was just luck. Not gonna lie. Hunters? Forgot. Oh. Don't jump that way. Hey. Cool. Now pick up everything I just threw. I'm not looking for brute shot ammo. I got enough. We'll make it. If not, we have a shoddy. A shoddy. Eat my holiday popcorn that I got in a bucket. Hey. I said hey. That's cool. He said the name of the skull. Flew too far back. Oh, the Mauler. Wah! Now, everything I built up, I've just lost. I wish we had the Mauler instead of the Mangler. Or, not both. We should be able to dual wield. That'd be a lot cooler too, but. Oh, Halo Infinite ain't all that to me. Campaign's good, but. Multiplayer's about the only thing I really want to play. It's not what I thought. Great. I do not like the chieftains. One more shot. What are you? I don't know where you're at. You know what? Cool. Mean to reload.
Shipmaster, what's your status?
Significant damage. Uh-oh.
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Why would the parasite come here?
The Ark is out of range. A fully active installation.
Oh!
Priority. We must contain this outbreak.
No. First, we stop. Then we deal with the flood.
Excuse me. Really? Stupid NPCs. Might be too far ahead. Let me go out the door. Oh no. Excuse you. Oh.
Hey, quickly, I must see the point of view.
I'm a tank. Where's the tank? Oh, there's the tank. The tank, tank.
Shipmaster's carrier is out of commission, Chief. I need you to take.
Oh, we got the Grim Reaper.
The flood's just going to put pressure on him and accelerate his plans. Punch through the cliffs. Get inside that citadel.
It's either going to be this or the box, but I don't think the box is for Halo 3. I think you can have it for Halo 1. Excuse you. Oh, wrong shot. Should have been able to use the turn on this one. Couldn't they make all the Halos good? Like dual wielding, grapple, sprint. Does that count as a vehicle? What the hell else did I shoot? I shoot a banshee. Three banshees, four hornets. That's pretty cool. That has to count as something. I know that one does. I didn't assassinate a tree. not a fan of Cheeto stuff, but this stuff is. There you go. And I like the flaming hot stuff. Especially flaming Funyuns. Oh god. Alright. It took me this long to do this on normal. Just imagine if I did it on legendary. By myself. Good god. Are we gonna make it? Are we gonna make it? We got all the we got all the MOA. Oh, yeah, scarabs. Count two scarabs. Tall. Count them tall. See that Furot or Banshee Bomb? So Mitch went crazy. Pick up. Oh. I like the Halo Wars 2 looking scarab. How you doing? How do y'all come from? Still a few banshees. Excuse you. Thank you. Oh, don't you can't leave. We say you can leave. That one way up there it is.
The flood scales the signal's far wall. Activate this bridge arm. The prophet will die by mine.
Do I have to get out? I'm not walking that bridge. Dun, dun. What a stupid make-believe. Bunch of mumbo-jumbo. Are you new Professor Mumbo-Jumbo? I also like the spider. the whatever this gun is. Wow, kill everything. I hear ya. Where did all the Furots go? The Spiker, I think that's yeah, Spiker. That's it. Oh man. Jump troopers.
Thank you.
just a big old flaming hot needler. He jumped off. That was on you, buddy. No one said you had to do all that. His spikes, can I put in a brute till he dies? A lot. Oh, 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 he went flat. Oh, Lord. Oh. I got a gravity. Half-ass ammo. Is that his body? That took way too long than what it should.
I can barely keep hold of it, Chief. No way I
get out of here.
Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
This music was the shit in the day. I forgot about Cuddle Up. Might actually have to kill all these people. If I don't die, would you reload? I don't know where he went. Oh, hey. Excuse you. He went flying. This counts as close range, I believe. Cool. That's the end of that mission. I took way too long. Score 23,000. I now know what mission to play now when I need a 20,000. Play that one. Let's go, Duggery. The flood in Halo Wars 2? I don't think so. I know it was in the first one. I got cheese on my fingers. Like that band Doritos commercial where that guy goes around grabbing everybody's fingers. Mmm, cheese. Big ass bag of popcorn too. What's left? Close range. Legendary. So we just got a PvP. PvP. If anybody's playing this morning. I already had it set there. Just need to win 3. Clippy! Is there anything I can help with? Every time you look at something, the match starts. No matter what. Headshots by instantly kill 2 shields. Aim straight, aim true, and get kills to score. Okay. It's hot controller, though. It's the Matix. You missed an R, bro. I don't like this map. Kill the enemy team to score.
Kill the enemy team to score.
Said it then.
Push the lead.
I freaked out. And we lost. I can tell this is gonna be so fun. Motherfucker trying to sneak up on me. Get out of here. Reload this. They're gonna be on this side. I gotta heal him. It doesn't matter. Guy down here. Almost sketchy. Are you right off?
Fuck.
Who's still shooting? Terrible, Manny.
Gain the lead.
For how long? Did anybody ever get this guy? If we could do style browser, it's just going to take forever. Ow! How many am I up by? freaking out. Stop freaking out. Need that one. God, dang, man. I don't know if I'm breaking even, or if I'm up by one. I like how he turned us around.
Next kill wins. Game
yes.
Over. Victory.
Oh, we gotta stay positive. Oh, almost got him. You almost went down off the count. Slip those under my pillow. Shared DNA. Dino DNA. Stupid. Challenges. That one will be done. Like, if we keep playing Halo 4 and Halo 2, that should be done. Kill death ratio. Only got two games to not mess that up with. Or I got six games, but two chances to not mess up. See, every time you go check out your challenges. Oh, no, it didn't. It didn't get me a squad. I thought it did. So, we're done rocking with Clippy for now. I'm going to change it to the Johnson one because that was cool. I do like that yellow. That book cover was cool. One, two, three, four. I'm not really worried about those two. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight plus the four I have, that's 12. So next week I need to get eight. Well, this is one of the two that's going to take that spot because I cannot get kills on this map. This map is crazy. Grimlock 118.
Kill the enemy team to score.
So fun. Yeah, I don't like this map. Especially if you're blue. They can see you, and you can barely see me. Jesus. I didn't see him. He probably spawned in right there. I was actually picking it back up. Just camping little bitches, bro. I don't know what's my death. I hope I can get stay positive. Of course, go hide. Overkill. I'm gonna go hide.
Game over.
Yes! Yes! I brought it back! What a champ. That's me. Bring it back. I don't know if we won. I just wanted to stay positive because I was just going down and down. And then, boom, boom. No, we didn't win that one. Okay. I'm gonna cut Halo 2 off. Because I know what the next map is, and that's the big waterfall one. So I'd rather just play with Halo 4. Dang, we're about to rank up again? What is this? And we're almost done with Style Browser. Environmentalist. I think that's where you kill them with flames. Or, no, that's a map based stuff. Like a fusing coal or something like that. Which, I need that achievement, by the way. That was gonna take forever. Cause I'm only like at 3% of that achievement. And we're also about to get the 500 multiplayer win achievement. SWAT.
SWAT.
I want the battle rifle. I'm not as good with the DMR.
Eliminate the enemy team. Lost the lead.
Oh my god. Yep, this one ain't gonna work. Oh, we got pistol users. Yep.
Come back, kill.
Got him though, I'll tell you that.
Gain the lead.
I ain't gonna get stay positive on this one. How good is the pistol? Like, for real. I was in mid-run. Get it on another map. We only need three more. about to say, I'm not giving him the last kills. Check out the challenges. Oh, I'm at the wrong one. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna get stay positive on that one. This is probably the last one. Until I do another video on something else. Probably be Halo Infinite. Or Halo, I need to finish Halo Wars 1. So I start Halo Wars 2. Ghost Draco. This map's fun. I also need to finish Five Nights at Freddy's.
SWAT!
Yeah, I got a DMR. I might just hang out. Oh, okay, never mind. I think I'm up by 2. I'm not sure. Damn it. Damn. again. I didn't get to stay positive. I needed to share DNA. Nope, dang it. I bet I was down by one. We'll look right here. Ooh, by three. I'm just trying to get achievements done. I mean, challenges done. But anyway, this is it. Thank y'all for watching.